Hello everyone! In this video, I will show you how to code a spinning wheel. In the Python file with shapes series, all shapes I have created so far are static, which means that my shapes don't move. However, today I will present a wheel that actually spins, just like a real wheel. Let's jump into it! Firstly, we need to import turtle, or else there will be no point in creating an animation using turtle. We then need to configure our variables list and our parameters for the variables list. Our variables will be size, which will equal 30, and speed, which will equal 6. We now then need to configure the drawing tools, which will be spoke 1 equals turtle.Turtle. This needs to be a capital letter, and we will need 4 turtles. So we will have 4 turtles. We are going to use turtle.Turtle rather than turtle.Pen. In reality, it doesn't really matter, but it's that turtle.turtle is for actual turtles that are supposed to move, and turtle.pen are for drawings and stuff. So I am going to use turtle.turtle here. We now need to use a list to contain all these spokes, so that we can use a for loop out of that list. Spokes equals all these spoke 1 comma and all the others spoke 2, 3 4. Now we have all these turtles. We now need to configure these so that they move at the optimum speed. We need to have a throwaway. I'll tell you why when we create the loop. For spoke in spokes, we are going to make spoke speed to be the fastest possible. Spoke.shape square, so that they are become spokes. The shape size. As a shape square, the shape square's side length is 20, and at half its side length is 10. When I multiply these by 30, it will extend to 600, so that the radius of this wheel will be 300. Size equals 1, so that the radius will be 300. And I was supposed to put stretch length, and not length. Now we need to make all of these turn so that they don't all overlap each other, and so that they are in separate spaces and spaced equally apart. So spoke.left 45 times the throwaway. We need to increment the throwaway, the spokes. So it's time to draw the actual rim. Rim equals turtle.pen, because we are going to use turtle.pen because we are actually drawing something. Rim.width, actually, I'm going to configure for drawing the rim. This should actually be part of the main program. Configure for drawing the width will be 20, the same of the width of the spokes, and then the rim.speed 0, so that it won't take a long time to have the circle drawn. Rim.up, rim.forward by 300 pixels. Actually, we will do this size times 10, and then rim.down, so that is we are ready to draw the circle. We need to turn left by 90 degrees so that it's facing the correct heading, and we have finished configuration for drawing the rim. So it's time to do. So it's time to actually draw the rim. Rim drawing. The rim dot circle size times 10, so that it becomes a circle. And now we have a wheel. Now that our task now is to make this wheel spin. Spinning wheel. And now we are going to make the wheel spin, which is the true excitement of this video. For spoke is spokes, spoke.left speed. And now we have a spinning wheel. That's it for today. Hope you have enjoyed the video. Like, share, and subscribe. And goodbye.
Finished.